Hi everyone, I'm Divya. I'm an intern at Spark Foundation. So the first task is prediction using supervised machine learning. In this task, we have to predict the percentage score of a student based on the number of hours he or she has studied. So we have two variables, that is the number of hours studied and the scores he or she got in the exam. So first here, I have imported a few libraries. The next step is to read the data. And I imported the first 10 values from the data. After that, we will plot the distribution of scores to get a graphical view. So this graph shows hours versus percentage. Then we prepare the data, which includes dividing the data into attributes and labels, which are inputs and outputs. Then we split the data into the training and test sets. Here we use KiKit Learn Training Test Split. Then we train the algorithm. Then we plot the regression line to get a good view of estimation of relationship between a dependent variable and a normal independent variable. So we got a positive linear regression, and this is the actual and predicted part. Now we can predict our own data. I have set hours to 9.25. Now our model will predict how much marks the students might get. Then we evaluate the model, that is the main part. And the error is showing 4.18. Here we have chosen the mean square, mean absolute error to find the error. So that's all for this video. Thank you.